Three. Four. Five. One. Back to blue and start again. One. Yeah, start middle every time.
Okay. Yep.
Good, now real quick, really try to get that first step here.
Okay.
Do that, so it's here, here, bump, and then open up.
Okay.
Right. Yep.
Get the stutter step out.
One. Keep going, I got it. Three. Push off that right. Good. Four. Push off the left now. So you crossed over a little bit. You can get that first step with your right. Left. There you go. Just a little quicker. On this one, push off your left. Bump. Set.
Lose the stutter step.
Two more.
Somebody from Italy saw one of her videos that you did with her and commented in Italian.
Oh yeah, what'd it say? This, when you come forward, go touch this one.
Okay?
When you drop, come forward, touch opposite two across. One back, boom, there, set. One. And you go for four of these, same side. Nice. Two. Two more. Last one. Here, got a little sloppy on that last one from here to here, and then you twist it. Get some on. Right, roll it anywhere right there. I'll use the ball screen.
Put the volley in then up.
Just a short dive from yellow.
Air.
Get up every time. No footwork, no nothing.
Air?
In the air, I'm sorry, yes.
It's switching or no?
Nope, just you. For eight. I'm gonna go somewhat firm.
No.
Two. Three. Four. Five. One. Two. Angle up towards you, like just not even trying to catch it, and you'll probably catch it. Four. Hold a fraction longer. I'll keep it next to you. Five. Get those hands angled towards you. Six. Seven. Hands in together. Three, let them angle towards you. Behind it. Four, trap it into the ground. Five, that's better. Trap that into the ground. Six, careful. Seven, decent. Rest. There you go. If I hit outside the blue area, still go for it. But this should be your safe zone.
Okay. That's it. You're going any side or
anywhere.
Okay.
Okay.
Small goal.
Go. Small goal. Yep. One. Step in. Back to yellow. Straight to yellow. You don't go back to blue. Two. Up. Straight to yellow. Bam. And up. Good. There's that top hand pushing. Okay. Yep. One. Good balance. Set. Good. Up. Balance. Good. Careful those hands in your knees. Go on. Long grass ball, sorry. Almost there. One. right, balance. Good. Hold on. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Take your time in between.
It's pretty stressed. Keep
up.
Nice. Perfect.
Six, good high.
Two more.
You guys are good. Don't worry, you guys are good. We're not going to be here for long.
Yeah, for sure. They're good. Yeah.
Two more.
Last one. Well, what you're doing is you're trying to catch, so what happens is your hands overlap each other. If you think in your mind you're not allowed to catch, but you have to let it just hit and drop where you're falling, that's the shape you want for your catch. So sometimes it helps to think that, it'll help you catch. And that goes just for everything, though. You know what I mean? When you're diving, just think, okay, I got to angle this right where I'm falling, you'll probably catch way more. Make sense? Sorry to be so contradictory.
Up the better. Three. Turn your left hand down. Covered. Four. So that one there, you turn your...
One.
That was nasty. Roll one back. No, we're good.
You good? Four more. Go. One.
Nice.
Four.
Ball comes here to here, and you start here. Step a little here so you can come through here. It's a lot harder like doing this than stepping here and then coming through and then boom. It's easier to get your hips a little more. And then again, the other thing you gotta remember is if you turn your hips towards your target, a natural swing will be way over there. So your hips should almost be facing here. A natural swing will be right to there. So if I was doing this, I'm trying to get my hip.
Come on, long hit.
See that? Go to the target. Oh, yeah. That's the easiest way, right? If you just go here, you got to be here. Maybe on that one, a dive and a punch, because it was a little lower.
Okay.
Great. This angle's tough.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Four. Take your time between. Four more. Good. Don't forget, an open hand might be a little taller, and you don't need a huge touch there. Okay? Two more.
Yeah.
There it is. And up. Last one. Very nice. And rest. Go. Start again. Let's start again. Sorry. Go. One. Lock your hands in. Shape of the ball angled towards you. Two. Better. Four. Nope. One. The hands are coming at it, that's all. Two. Careful. Straight down. I knew it. Three. Time to clear that one out of the way. Three. Last one.
four. Good. So all it is as you go. Careful that top hand.
Bit of a, just a nice smooth swing.
No, you get that type of trajectory when you get that, like right to left. You get a right to left curl.
Sit down. Too much overthought. I was going to text you earlier and tell you to bring your golf club and show you how an open face club compared to a closed one. Sit down. That thing dipped.
These are not nice, to say the least. He's a counterattack.
Straight to
four.
Oh, nice touch.
I needed it.
I'm catcher. Give me the glove.
That thing had pace, too.
Oh, yeah. She's better. I'm better.
Cover. Six.
That had pace, too.
Two more. She can deal with these. She'll be all right.
All
right? Seven. Last one. It's good.
Wait.
Make her work.
It's hard with this long grass. One more.
An own goal.
Go, your catcher. Or
one more.
Let it pitch one more time.
That looks like
a tough angle because you can't quite. I wouldn't say stand in front of your post.
You're
okay, you get done far, but.
Okay, give me the glove, actually.
That looked like the UNC game.
A little more as we move across. Great. Don't got it.
Pull their hands up again.
One. Two. Three.
Oh.
Shift and dive. Shift, yeah. Go.
One. Two.
What a save.
Three. You got a little low on it. Go again. Yep. Shift. Go on. Touch. Those fingers stiff. Shift. Keep that shifting. There we go. Two. Shift. Three. There it is. A little easier. Good job. Don't go at it. Let's do one more. Go.